So the latest thing I've been enjoying have been this nabhil pork butt that is boneless, very cheap, $7. And what I do is I just take it out and split it in half. It's tied to strings, so you can just remove the strings and they will open up. And then I just pour the blend over it. 22 minutes on one side and then 16 minutes on the other, and let it rest, and turns out perfect.